Hey everyone, ShadowHarvester here. And I'm going to audition for a Fandub, a Sonic X one to be exact, by TheCreativeDreamer, and I'm going to audition for Espio, E102 Gamma, and might as well throw this in there. It's somewhat of an extra character. It's Professor Gerald Robotnik, which is Eggman and Maria's grandpa, from the as well as Shadow's creator. I'll start with Espio, then Gamma, and then Professor Gerald. So, hope you all like and. I have confidence that I could make it into the series, so without further ado, here are my lines. So I hope you like them.
My skills exceed yours. I've got a bad feeling about this. And you are? Hey, back off! Data retrieval isn't exactly my specialty. Easier said than done. Who signed me up for this anyway? Your training has been a waste of time. Forgive me, but this is our duty. We've been had. Damn. We've been detected. My name is Espio. A mere citizen, I say not.
What is your wish, Master Robotnik? Now, agreeing to hand over the bird does not compute. You have feelings for something you know nothing about. It's dangerous here. We'll be at the Mystic Ruins base soon. Why are you helping me?
This is a death sentence for every human being on Earth. If my calculations are correct, this space colony arc will impact the Earth in 27 minutes, 23 seconds. All of you will be destroyed along with your beloved planet Earth. I plan to give you a taste of my revenge once all the 7 Chaos Emeralds are collected. Once I initiate this program, it cannot be disabled. All of you are grateful humans who took everything away from me. Will feel my loss and despair. The colony was completely shut down, probably to prevent the prototype from falling into the wrong hands. The Ark was shut down under the premises that there had been an accident. I found Maria's name among those who died. When the Ark was shut down, she meant everything to me, and I couldn't bear the thought that she died because of my research. I lost everything. I had nothing more to live for. I went insane. All I could think about was to avenge her. Some way, I got scared, as I no longer was able to control my thoughts. All I could think about was that I wanted it all to end based on my original projections. I was able to complete my project, Shadow. I designed its mind to be perfect, pure. I will leave everything to him. If you wish, release and awaken it to the world.